wait for the riders to come down this long stretch of highway somewhere in the deserts of Arizona. We got the 70 to 200 shooting 120 frames a second, so nice super slow-mo as they come passing by. And we'll see what we can get.
We've got a group of people in this event that it just started with an idea from another bike ride that we do every year. And the importance really comes from the fact that they're just everyday people. I mean, we don't really have full-time athletes doing this ride. We've got everyday people who are sharing the same struggles that everybody else does. We took time out of our days to come out here and do this just to prove a point that anybody can do this if you set your mind to it. You know, once you decide to do something and apply it, it'll happen. So when you tell me I can't do something, that's what I'm gonna do.